Hi, Steph. Thanks so much for joining me. How you doing?
Good. How are you doing, Alicia?
I'm good. Thank you. So we're talking about another one of your service offerings again, and you're going to tell us what that is right now. So I'll turn it over to you.
Okay. One of my favorite things about being in the safety world, other than keeping people safe and making sure they go home safe, is looking at the risk trends and where people are getting hurt, and it's minor first aid injuries, and then it becomes minor medical injuries, and then it becomes massive catastrophes, and really trying to prevent those by analyzing where a client is at, where they are going, kind of be predictive. You don't want to just wait for an accident to happen to say, oh, we have a problem with machine guarding because somebody lost all their fingers.
Right.
So really kind of trying to get ahead of that with the leading indicators and getting a client to understand that by addressing the issues, now we're going to prevent those items in the future. So I love risk trend analysis. I could talk about it all day. I could talk about all of the benefits of it.
Mm-hmm.
But the most important thing is for potential clients to understand is every workplace is different. And you have to look at the safety risks and the employee conditions and your employee workforce based on who you have and what you have going on. And then develop the plan based on the risk trend analysis and where things are going to stop that.
Mm-hmm. So would you say that it happened? Tell me, I guess, what is the most common? People come to you for their risk trend analysis and it's because they want to get ahead of the curve like that. They just call you up and say, we want to get ahead of everything. We don't want to have any issues in our facility. Or is it normally like when they've already had an issue that they start reaching out?
Right. It's usually that they've had an issue. Either OSHA's come out, somebody's been hurt.
Okay.
Not just workers' comp, but their auto insurance is high, their commercial, their property, their GL. So many things you don't think of safety when you when you think of workplace safety. But if an employee can get hurt, a visitor can get hurt.
Yeah.
So there's a lot of different moving parts that they may come in and say, what is going on and why can't we figure this out? And that really gives us an opportunity to look at their whole risk picture and figure out what the key indicators are and what to do to fix those.
Mm-hmm. And as you said, you know, this is a very custom situation for everyone that you work with. So that's kind of why I wanted to ask that question. There's probably a lot of different problems that you are experiencing, or maybe you're just experiencing a handful of those problems. You're going to want to work with safety integration. They're there for you. That's why we're here. We're here to educate you and help you understand how they can serve you. So make sure you're reaching out, give them a call, explore the rest of the website here at safetyintegration.com. And they're going to be looking forward to working with you real soon. Thanks.
Thank you.